go.
Today is Friday, August 9th, something. And we're at the railroad, radio control event. The great big jet flying.
Planes down in Monticello at the airfield there, I decided to build my own aircraft. They were pretty cheap. And here it is. It's made out of paper. It's called the Gold-Tipped Avenger. With a good tailwind, this thing will probably travel at 15 feet. Let's give it a fly. Wow. That went 35 feet. Holy cow.
Thank you. F-86, yeah. Oh, God.
Pretty sharp.
Yeah, you better. Wow.
Captain Chuck here again. We got to see those planes. They're so darn nice and neat, fast and loud noise, and smell like jet fuel, and they sound like jets too, because they are jets. They just, I guess, 5 years ago, they just come out with them because of the computers couldn't have them. Registrations and things. Another thing too is these planes are for advanced models, hobbyist, and they're pricing things. What do you think they're going to cost? If you had said $10,000, you'd have been correct. Because those things are—they're pretty well manufactured, and they got a lot of nice little details to them. But $10,000 is about the range those things cost. So happy flying if you can afford one. Thanks.
George Bush sitting up there.
How do you know that?
Take Georgie for a ride.
I don't see his name outside the plane though.
No, I think the pilot is a character of him.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me know. Okay.
Yeah,
it looks
just like him. He was the only president to go on an active carrier.
That's right, yeah, you're right.
And then his turn, and they made an action figure of him. So
nice selection of tools there too, sir.
Oh, yeah, you gotta have a lot of good stuff. You never know what you might need, so you gotta have a little collection. target drone.
Yeah, probably painted orange.
Huh? I would love to go through like Arizona Boneyard, find it. Wouldn't that be cool? That would be so cool.
Hmm. It looks so real.
That's sort of a getting there.
Points out something that,
man, you know, you have to go see one of these air shows with these the miniature flying planes. They are absolutely marvelous. So if one comes near your neighborhood, please stop by and look at them. You'll be absolutely marveled by them, just like I was. Anyhow, folks, happy flying, and keep the industry going. Thanks.